This video will familiarize you with the new Bargeboard library part. Let's activate the object settings and from the building structures, the roof construction folder. Select the new Bargeboard object. Switch to the front view in the picture view. Below the Bargeboard settings panel, on the Style tab page, you can choose from three cut end types. Check the checkbox to insert the top board to the top of the barge board. Click the tab page selector and select the dimension tab page. On this page, the graphical interface and the available parameters change depending on the selected cut-in type on the previous style page. For example, select the third type now, and let's see its available dimensions. On the top, you can add the number of boards and the roof angle. Here, you can set the diagonal length, vertical and horizontal cut size, top board width, top board thickness, top board overhang, overlap of boards, board width, and board thickness. You can set the 2D, 3D, and surface settings in the Representation and Surfaces tab page. And then you can fill in the various properties on the Descriptions tab page for listing. Let's place the object on the floor plan now. Here you can set the horizontal length using hotspots. Or press the Tab key and enter the value to the horizontal length field. In 3D, you can also set the horizontal length and set the roof angle with a hotspot, graphically or numerically. By using the new Bargeboard object, you can easily set up the various gable ends.